non-Minix pinball game. It is Hook! Data East, 1991. This is the last game to use this type of display. Got some memories of this particular game. Used to actually be pretty good at it. Oh! Not exactly the way I wanted to start. Don't worry, I did that on purpose. Oh well. Can't get in those lanes in this run. Serves first. Alright, you serve first. Density styrofoam for the paddles and the ball. This is a very impressive piece of work. And that's the game, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, here's one I haven't heard of much about. This is Guzzler from Tecmo, when they were known as Tekkon. This one was distributed by Century. They distributed a lot of games here for North American distribution. You have to admit, I've never played this before, so I don't know the rules. Apparently you're supposed to kill your enemies with water. To move up before I shot. Extra life. I good at this. It is time for 1985's Sorcerer! It really ends our pinball game. Oh no! Not a good way to start. Yeah. Twister. Now it is time for Wipeout. 1993 Gottlieb pinball machine. This does look very limey and chilly. Good at games like this. In case you haven't been living under a rock, Donkey Kong Jr. is the sequel to Donkey Kong. And of course, in Donkey Kong Jr., he's in Donkey Kong the Mario. And that is the gist of the game. Very successful sequel, one of the game savers of Nintendo. And again, I'm just playing terrible at this.